shower.
Okay.
And I'll be going to with my jean shorts on.
Gotcha.
I just don't feel very good about myself right now. I'm hoping that I can still get my hair done. At noon, it's probably going to be the hottest part of the day on the way home. I have to have the windows open.
Yeah, how far is it?
It's not far. It's at past Airport Road on 59.
Gotcha.
But when I'm coming home, it might be rush hour traffic.
Well, that's that. It doesn't get bad there. Just take Williams Lake, right?
Yeah, it gets really backed up turning left onto Williams Lake Road. I mean, it backs up far. It's kind of like, you want to turn left onto Union Lake Road.
Is this Middle Belt?
Like that.
Yeah.
Just take Middle Belt all the way to...
I feel sick to my stomach.
Yeah, I woke up at 2:48 this morning and... went pee and then couldn't get back to sleep. I never went back to bed.
You must be exhausted.
A little bit.
How come? You never gave me a kiss last night. I came in and gave you a kiss, but you were sound asleep.
I don't remember.
I couldn't see. I kissed you on the side of your head. You were laying on your belly with your head turned.
Yeah.
I kissed your hair instead of your mouth.
I have no hair.
No, you've got some hair.
Well, that bird's really chirping.
I haven't heard back from Nick. We had a little black squirrel on the driveway. Now they want money from, for the fireworks.
Yeah, I guess
I'll have to write them a check.
I just need to get a month of paychecks. Try to get back on my feet. I think if I just
I'll just do no alimony and
I'm just gonna
give you the other half of rent. I mean, it's depleting my account, but I'm putting you back on your feet.
I'm trying to get 12-hour days. That way I can, then when I miss Friday.
I know, but that's a pain in the ass missing Friday, Monday, Tuesday.
It's just gonna...
Friday, I need you, though. That one's in Detroit.
Yeah. We'll do it. I'll just try to make as much hours besides those days.
Yeah. No, I'm sorry. I watered the grass today and watered all the flowers. I really do try to cut back. I select my selecta sizes. and I use the same coffee cup for over a week, so I can hold off on running the dishwasher between dishwasher packets. I keep the same paper towel to dry my hands all day, unless I wipe something up with it. There is just no breeze at all today.
Yeah. Just stagnant.
Do you have prescriptions to fill?
I have to check. Probably. I have to call the doctors to find out if I'm supposed to.
Yeah, but you need to check on that. I got a text message.
I know there was a couple that are real.
You're breaking in and out.
I said I know there's two of them that are kind of slow, low.
Yeah, sometimes the reason they let you know is because sometimes it takes the doctor a couple of days to get to it before he even sees the message.
That Zoralto one. Supposed to have been done, run out already, but I had, those are the ones that they gave me as samples. But, so that gave me a few more, but it's still low. And I'm having,
go up there and ask if you could have some more samples.
I'm having some real issues talking today.
You did that before you were having a stroke.
know what's one or just one, and then back to waiting. That's how it's it comes back. It's a great
one. Slowly but surely.
I'm just having so much trouble. Sentence and like one word just locks me up. I can't get it out.
Think of the one word.
Yeah.
I know. I've noticed that. I actually noticed it yesterday. I have noticed that it's one word. Before simple time.
Hartford for our last job. Like we're at.
Okay. Sing to the radio.
Alright.
It really does help.
We'll try.
At the cornhole tournament next month at Greg's.
That's right.
There were less people. Less people last memorial except Vicky, Charlene, and Kathy. Kathy had to stay home. So, one of Chuck's buddy had COVID. Rumble strap.
Don't you dare.
Man, we just get up like chalk. Goes towards Ari's.
Right.
I know Kroger's was out.
Use the right two lanes to take exit 179 toward US 24 and Telegraph Road.
Oh, yeah.
Stay in the left lane. Continue onto Telegraph Road. In 1.8 miles, make a U-turn.
Oh yeah, the shaking's gonna be coming.
Yeah.
Gonna be crying for my mama.
Oh yeah.
U-turn. This light, then use the left lane to make a U-turn. Turn right onto West McNichols Road. In half a mile, turn left. Left, then the destination is on your right.
Yeah, Metro.
Right here.
The destination is on your right, 25025 West 6 Mile Road. Arrived.
Here's your iPad.
I have to pee first.
I'm going to shake now.
Yeah, sure.
This is going to make me shake.
For sure. I'm going to have to make you shake.
The shaking's almost coming. I'm gonna have to shake.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to shake.
Let's see the iPad.
Because I didn't even use the bottle all day today.
You're good. What is it?
25025 West 6 Mile Road.
Starting route to home. Head north on Brady, then turn right onto West 6 Mile Road. Starting route to home. Head north on Brady, then turn right onto West 6 Mile Road.
It's more
at Sleep Detroit.
Twenty-five oh seven five.
Yeah. 075? Not sure.
It says
Not sure why.
26001.
Let's check.
26001. Give it a try.
See what happens.
At the stop sign, turn left. In half a mile, the destination is on your left. 26001 West 6 Mile Road.
Right. Oh, it's 26.
Doesn't make
26,800. Oh, no, wait a minute. There is a 26001.
Yeah. You were confused at the moment.
And it's spiritual advisor.
Yeah.
Which is that right there.